Very good evening, everyone. Thank you for this wonderful occasion, one more time to have a discussion with you on health and safety and environment. And last week we had a small brief introduction of what is health and safety. Now we need to go a little bit in detail. First, we need to have a question, why we need to have a health and safety in an environment? Why, what's the necessary or what is the necessity? What's compelling? Why we should do that? Are we having the same, did we have the same system maybe around some 30 years back, 40 years back? Anywhere in our country or even suppose globally also some 40, 50 years back, no one talks about safety, isn't it? There are a lot of constructions, a lot of dams and bridges, so many engineering projects, as well as infrastructures have been built during the last century, 19th century also. But we never talked about health and safety at that time. So what is the necessity now? That's a big question. So that question we should have. So what is the necessity? Is the necessity is actually, yes, there is a social pressure that we need to go for health and safety. So the human beings are not for granted. Are the workmen or the employee in the organization not taken for granted? He is also an asset to an organization. And like an organization will have assets like buildings, equipments, infrastructures, and all those things. Same way, and also an employee is also considered as an asset to the organization. That means he needs to be maintained. He has to be protected from certain kind of harmful incidents or accidents or injuries which could happen during the course of the activity or the course of the manufacturing process or the course of our day-to-day activity in our organizations.